Right, see if we can find our marker. I pressed the melee button instead of the shoot button by complete accident. I was trying to bring the stupid weapon around, are you kidding me? I think we got him.
Too heavy. Elias, I need you to... Shit, Rourke! Somebody grab him! The whole thing's shifting! It's breaking apart! We gotta move, now! What are we doing here, Elias? We can't save him!
Elias...
We're too heavy! You gotta let him go!
Elias!
So what did you do?
I made the hardest decision of my life. I let him go and saved the others.
So what happened to him?
We searched for his body for weeks. Finally, we were pulled. He was declared MIA.
But why is he hunting ghosts?
The Federation got to him first. Whatever they did, if they can turn him, they can turn anyone. And a ghost won't stop until he completes his mission.
So, find him before he finds us.
Exactly. There's a man in Caracas who knows where he sleeps. Victor Ramos. He heads up R&D for the Fed. Few men get close enough to call a man like Rourke friend. Ramos is one. To find Rourke. We're going back to Caracas, where this all started.
Okay. I'm assuming this is the right one. I'd say that probably him.
Negative ID. Wait till he's facing you. No good. Need a better angle. Target confirmed. Mission is a go.
Hard copy, Scarecrow 6-2 out.
Set up your launchers and check your chutes for exfil.
Nice! Oh! I'm pointing at it. Wait, what the? I. Oh, right. I was gonna say. Yeah, I was looking for the lead. Nice.
Control center is on this floor.
Ooh, nice.
Muchas jevas buenas por allá.
Váyase antes. ¿Quién se va a enterar?
¿Y si nos pillan?
No nos pillarán. Confía en mí.
Ok, vámonos.
Epa, deberíamos preguntarle a Eduardo si va a venir.
¿Estás loco? Está de patrulla ahora mismo.
Ah, seguro que se encuentra una forma de librarse de ella.
Tú, amigo, no das más
¿qué?
Que problemas.
Gonna say, that one's yours, Keegan.
Wait for him to leave.
Seal off his chance to bolt.
I've got the main bank in the west wing.
We'll rendezvous in the junction to cut the secondaries. On me.
Cool. Okay.
I count 5 tangos ahead.
Okay.
Drop him.
Isn't that... What the... Wasn't that the... Oh, still good. I was like, what the hell? I thought that was actually Intel. Maybe I'm completely wrong. Obviously. Any reason I was concentrating on it for that
clear
second.
Right. Hesh, check in. Main elevator's offline. Secondary still active. Copy. See you in 5.
Los fuegos artificiales se ven más arrechos sin luz.
Big group. We'll need to surprise them. Take out the TV. Side.
La cerveza se va a calentar si no vuelve la luz pronto.
Es la mejor orden que me han dado hoy.
I got it.
¿Qué coño está pasando?
These ropes on.
Take them down.
Por allá, por allá. Allá están. No los veo. ¿Cuánto hay? ¿Qué coño es esto?
Okay. Nope. It's a fancy looking laptop.
Hesh, we're entering from the northeast corner. Roger that. I'm almost to the control room.
Go give Hesh a hand. I'll hook up the ropes.
Go.
Kill the power to the elevators. Looks like we've got company.
Give me your extra charges, I'll cover our exit.
Hook up to the ropes.
Go.
Grab your line, we need to move. Here they come.
Make it quick, Hesh.
That's you. Shit. Sorry.
We can't let Ronald get
Where the... That works. Gotcha, Hesh. Okay, cool. One way to make an entrance.
He knew you would come.
Where's Rourke? Where
I
is
don't
he?
Know. No one knows.
Hesh!
You have 5 seconds to deliver coordinates on Rourke. Four,
he's not here!
Three.
His
two.
Location isn't there! In an encrypted file!
Okay.
Well, well, well. If it ain't the Walking Dead.
Rourke.
I knew you'd follow the breadcrumbs.
You tried to kill my father, you piece of shit!
Hesh!
The sons of Elias Walker. Boy sent to do a man's work.
Where are you, Rourke?
Where I am doesn't matter. What matters is, a decade ago you left me to die in this city. And from this night forward, Elias lives with the knowledge he sent his own sons to their death.
It was a setup.
Let's move!
Wow.
Attempting an aerial exfil from the 52nd floor.
Copy 6-2. Prepping emergency team for your rally point.
We need to find a window before the whole damn place comes down.
No kidding.
Ramos's laptop was badly damaged, but NORAD made a big find.
Good.
Rourke, he moves every 12 hours, but for the next 12, we know exactly where he'll be. A floating industrial complex out in the Gulf, occupied by the Federation. They call it the Freeport. NORAD made the find, and they want him alive. You're getting some salvaged birds to hunt with, and I'll be an inspector coordinating the multiple units.
Gonna be one hell of a hunt.
Big game, but you know what to do.
Damn right we do.
Firefly Zero, this is Outlaw 1-1. We're 2 minutes out.
Roger, 1-1. Remember, we're here for an HBI extraction, so keep the infill team covered until we can get our guys on the ground.
Confirm 5-0. Spots out. Taz heading 077.
See if we need clearance to engage.
Checking on that now. Stand by.
10 seconds out. We need to be able to fire on these guys.
All right, we're clear to engage.
5-0, do you want the 30 millimeter or missiles?
Everything you got.
Roger.
1-0 will be to 30. Alright, boys, let's go for the fight.
Holy shit, that's a lot of targets.
Lots of machine gun fire down there.
We got enemy fire coming from the building to smokestacks. It's the building to smokestacks.
Solid copy on smokestacks. 1-1, you tracking all this or are you moving to target?
1-1, it's re-engaging.
1-1, we have enemy fire coming from the far west building between the roadways.
1-0 is on the building. We're engaging the building.
Enemy birds near the smokestacks.
We have enemy birds on deck near the smokestacks.
Got eyes on them.
Continue engaging.
1-1-1-0, flying outbound for a second. Building some tanks. 1-0 is Winchester on 30mm. Setting up for missile shot.
Copy that, 1-0.
To clear these guys out.
We're still taking enemy AA fire from behind the smokestacks. 1-1, can you clear them up?
Roger, we'll go around for another pass.
Still got enemies swinging around. I got it. Clean this place out. Come on. Circle around. Nice.
Enemy birds, north side, north side.
Good hit.
We have enemy birds coming in from the north. Keep some
distance. I'm on it.
Watch your back scatter.
Don't worry about it. I'm on it.
Flares out. Good hit, good hit.
Ha-ha!
Got him.
Oh!
Stand to the west. Three more birds inbound.
Missile away.
Enemy birds are still engaging us. Take them out. Flares away. Flares out.
Oh, you don't? No, you don't. Come on.
Solid box.
Yes.
Outlaw 2-1, you're clear to proceed. We'll cover you.
Cool.
Solid copy, 5-0, we're inbound.
We got multiple enemy targets moving into position below us.
Of course we do.
Roger, got him.
Focus on those movers. Continue to engage.
Where have you?
Several movers in that vicinity. We've got a lot of them, but there's still some alive.
Okay, roger that. Get back around.
Oh, shit.
Moving to engage.
You'll need to engage the north side of the building. The north side.
Okay. Blanketing! There we go.
Firing.
Oh, another one.
Got him.
Thanks for the help there, 1-1.
Hey, time.
Ghost team is on the deck. Ghost team is on the ground and move.
Outlaw 2-1, going into holding pattern.
Roger that. Continue scanning for targets.
Good God. I like this one. Okay. Oh, and I'll take this one. Nice.
Contact! I got targets behind that roadblock! 1 o'clock! Grenade!
I love how it gives the threat in the threat level of that grenade that's thrown. Cycling around. I saw something there. There you go, I can have it back. Isn't this? Oh no, it looks exactly like an ammo. Done.
He's down. Shooter by the forklift. 12 o'clock.
Ahead of you. Got him.
Behind the pillar! 11 o'clock! Cover me!
Okay. Oh, sorry, Merrick. Apologies.
Thank you.
There we go. Oop. Sure, there's another one. Okay.
He's down.
Crap. Okay. Going up here, are we? By any chance? Yeah, well, I'm trying to shoot them, asshole. Oh, god damn it. Okay. Oh, hello.
You've got enemy ordnance outside your building. We're engaging. Danger close. Repeat, danger close.
Alright, gonna end it right here. And next time we're gonna continue our assault this industrial platform and hopefully find Rourke or at least a clearer whereabouts of his location. See you next time.